It is reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu. One night, I stood on the left side of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to perform the prayer. He held my hand or shoulder and made me stand on his right side and beckoned with his hand to convey from my back. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 728.